memory. Alright, Flitwick. I'm guessing we're late for a charm class. Just saying. Go. The issue is, I'm either really blind or I really can't see. Moon, hat, bigger, stars. Moon, hat, bigger, stars. Student in hell saved. Look. Look. Why does that sound like I just burp? learned how to make water. It's actually quite funny that you can run and just like wing. I am aware we didn't need to go down there yet, but whoa, okay. What's that shell though? Oh, apology. This is one way to water parts, isn't it? I think they want more of that one. Don't know why. Who exactly did we just try and drown? Jesus, now where we're going? Can't be Hogsmeade again. Must be Christmas break? Can't imagine it's Hogsmeade again. Not already. We are going home for Christmas, my little Sammy. Bear with me, I am just going to pour myself some more drink. Lupin. I wouldn't poison him. Imagine they were poisoned and run at them. It'd I never like this. I'm just going to stick on with this. Oh dear. Molly's not going to be very happy with you, is she? But where am I exactly spraying it? I can hold it and spray at you, but... Why would you need dark magic in the Weezy house? No one asking that. Why do I need no dark magic in the Weezy's house? I'm actually struggling a bit with what Ice House wanted me to do. Because it's pointing here. And it's telling me to... I need to find a pair of trousers. And a green hat. Around here somewhere. I might have to look this up. Please bear with me. Because I don't have a clue what I am doing. So, we are on year 6 Harry Potter Lego. Interesting. So, that was not very helpful. So we are here, I believe. Doesn't look like there's absolutely anything. That's helpful, but there's nothing. I'd do. So now we just need to find the trousers. Doctor. The issue is right, there is actually up there. I've noticed. Ooh. gotta be somewhere. There's some green keep coming up around here. See there? I do wonder. Is it also say around here? There's something around here that needs to be filled with water. Sorry, I just need to look this up again because it's got to be somewhere. So it's in the middle of the table, there's a broken vacuum cleaner that Mr. Weasley can fix. Find them, and now we can leave. Yay! I am so sorry that took so long. first level has extra abilities because he's a werewolf. Bit harsh, isn't it? Apparently being a werewolf means you're strong as well, so... this could be fun. Oh gosh. Oh my! Oh, this looks more funny than I anticipated it to be. That go. Oh, we got a Molly Weasley character. So now is the time to be destroying their garden, but never mind that. I am aware that fire is too large. I'm trying to figure out what I can let you do with that knowledge there. I get it, that fire's too large. There's gotta be something that I can do here. I wonder if I'm missing anything so obvious. No! see. With these on. Let's still be able to see. I want to see something. Maybe that everyone can see. But actually, when you hit, can't climb in there though. Can't get in there, can you? No. I thought we could. I thought we really only could. I mean, what we need is actually. Stop turning into a werewolf. Why? Do you have a pet? No. Do you have a pet? It's gotta be you. Turn it into a werewolf. Stop it. Thank you. something that can go wild with this one. That's what's in there. I'm gonna send that one there before. Yeah, but we still got. It's all good with your hip. But he can't get there either. Be you somehow. Let's get up because there's some off the edge that we need. I doubt you can just. I can't see the helping. Can that just obviously go back? Unless, sorry, this might be crazy. Not so many Christmas. Go to Arthur and build a shower head so he can get out. We've done that. Carry the wheel to the vehicle and have Arthur fix it. Right. So. Where's Arthur? There. Hang on a second. Sorry. Hang on. Then drive to the left and repair the machine here to see it. So, this is meant to be able to drive to the panel. Because it's meant to go be able to drive over to this one. Now it's moving. Ow. Oh, so I'm you and go. Oh. I get it! So we want to go to Arthur. Because right now all we're doing is the fire hose. Right, so if we switch to Arthur, for example, we can drive it. So now we go. And now we drive it. It's on here. This is so confusing. Right, now we can just run straight here. Arthur can now fix this one. Right. And now I just randomly rescue someone in peril for some random reason. So we've just got the student apparel part. Take the vehicle to the other side and power the fans here to move on. So it's not that vehicle on anything. But I can't imagine it's there either. Can't be there. This is where I'm confused because you're taking this. There we are. We did it. Oh my god, yeah. We did it anyway. I have no idea. We're probably not when they've done it. Ow. That must be the shears that this helped. I'm talking about. I thought I'd say what they broke. I don't really need to do all this now because I want to listen to nothing really comes out of it. I didn't want to do that yet. But they kind of fall off my hand. Seriously, Ron, just stop eating. So, the Weasley house has just...